Hello, hello. This is going to be a super quick tutorial to show you how to create a promo video from a mobile app or a responsive website for mobile. And you can do this without any prior knowledge in 3D animation or video editing. I will be using a website that I built myself along with a free Canva account to edit the video. Here's the promo video we'll be creating today. So why am I making this? Feel free to skip to the next section if you just want a tutorial. About 4 years ago, I made a YouTube tutorial on how to create a promo video for an app. To my surprise, it got a lot of views, but that video used more complex tools such as Adobe XD or Premiere Pro, so it wasn't the most accessible option for everyone. Then I started thinking, how can I make this easier and faster? So for a couple of months now, I've been working on a website that I call PromoGem, and it's a website that turns a simple screenshot of your app into a cinematic video. And in this video, I'll show you exactly how to use it. The first step is to create your animation. First, open your browser and go to PromoGem.app. Create a free account and upload a screenshot of your app. From here, you can choose between different animations you like. You can customize the background color or the background lighting. You can also change the phone model and its color. And all of this you can use to match your own style or company brand. Then hit export. I'm exporting HD this time to make it a bit quicker, but you can choose 4K if you prefer. I exported 5 different clips, each with different screenshots and animations. Some focus on close-ups and some show the full phone, so you can choose the vibe you want for your promo. The next step is to edit the video in Canva. So we head over to Canva and start a new video project. Then you upload the clips you exported from PromoGem. Now it's time to add the music. Canva has some free tracks available, but honestly, this part can be a bit tricky. Once you've added your song, I suggest moving it slightly, so it has a short intro, then a beat drop, or a moment that hooks the viewer. Then I press the plus sign to add more slides, and these slides can be used to add videos too. I go into the upload section under videos, I drag and drop them to the top left of each slide. This will scale the video appropriately. Then I start editing by just dragging on either the left or the right side to minimize the clip size. I change the video clip length to match the beat. Then add some text. I usually place the text opposite to the phone so it balances out the layout. You can describe different features or sections of the app in each clip and then add more simple text animations to make it feel more dynamic. Finally, add a closing slab. I use a gradient background and drop in some App Store logos so viewers can know where to download the app. You can just Google app download logos. They're easy to find. And that's it. All of this took about 30 minutes. If I had done this the original or old way, animating in Blender and editing in Premiere Pro, it could have taken days, at least for me. Thanks for watching, I hope you learned something, and if you have any suggestions for the website, or you want more tutorials like this, let me know in the comments.